A celebration tonight of hard work and determination.
About 175 graduates honored at MATC for earning their GED or high school equivalency diplomas. Laisha Barkley says she dropped out of high school as she was aging out of the foster care system. And tonight, though, she has her GED and was even selected to speak at the ceremony.
Anything is possible, and it all starts with the thought of wanting better for yourself and your surroundings.
That's right, and Laisha plans to continue her education at Mount Mary University on a scholarship.
Congratulations.
Yes, way to go.